announcements are listed within your bulletin. I will mention a few that may be of your interest this morning, and that is there will be an Easter egg hunt today starting at 2 p.m. If you have any questions about that, just ask Christy Smith. She can tell you all about that. Also, our church fence project, we will start the process of tearing the old fence down on April 18th. And we need muscles, we need hands, we need volunteers. And if you're willing to volunteer, please let Darren Hall know, or you can let Dennis Ashley know. There's also a local fundraiser for Jennifer Renfro. Jennifer is currently receiving cancer treatment, and there will be a benefit pancake breakfast for her April 30th at the Phillips Taylor Center in Eastville, Dallas. Lastly, there are soon to be district superintendent has been appointed and has been mentioned and made known, and we will receive another jet. Can you believe that? So if we can't remember his name, we have some problems. But Reverend Jeff Lambert and his family will be here. And there's information about his heart, his the areas in which he served in the past. They are listed within the bulletin. Are there any other announcements in the house this morning that need to be mentioned? Yes, Beth. Steve Gomez. Very careful.
I just wanted to remind everybody that we're going to be decorating for Easter. We're going to be doing the fresh crop for outdoors and the fresh arrangements for the church next Saturday. If anyone wants to contribute to the purchasing of those flowers, if you have flowers in your yard that you'd like to donate, we would be very welcome, we welcome those as well. Daffodils, lilac, anything that you have for me, so just feel free to bring that. I will probably start working down here on Saturday morning at 9:30 on the 10. The only thing I really need really is something really strong to get that cloth outside and put it in the yard and spike it down for us. So we'll need that done for sure. If you want to donate on behalf of someone, in honor or in memory of someone, I'm not as organized as I would like to be. There should be an order form in the bulletin, and there's not. But if you want to do that, you can write a check and put it in an envelope, in one of our offer envelopes, and then back on behalf of you, and just put Easter flowers and put in honor of or in memory of, and we'll get that in the bulletin for you. Thank you so much.
Thank you for leading us. Any other announcements in the house this morning?